Here's a short video on how to modify users in bulk using a CSV file in ADManager Plus. What is a CSV file? A CSV file is an abbreviation of a comma-separated values file. A CSV file contains data stored in a tabular format and has a .csv extension. Traditionally, a CSV is a text file where data are separated by commas and hence the name. However, you can also open it as a spreadsheet for better understanding and usage. Let us first go through a set of rules that are to be followed for modifying AD users using a CSV file. While creating a CSV file for creating or modifying users in Active Directory, keep in mind that the first row must contain the LDAP headers of the attributes whose values you want to set. Each successive row is a user record that contains the values of the respective headers. In addition to the headers mentioned here, you can also look for additional LDAP headers in AD whose values you want to set through this CSV file using the following steps. If you have installed the ADManager Plus product, log on to ADManager Plus and click on the AD Management tab. Click on CSV Import. Click on Modify User Attributes. Click on CSV Headers to view an exhaustive list of LDAP headers that can be used in a CSV file to create users in AD through a CSV. If you have not installed the product, visit this URL. This URL guides you to the same list that is available on our online help document. Let's take an example. I have already created a few users in AD, but I would like to move those users from their current OUs to new OUs. So I'll mention the target OUs under the OU name attribute. I also want to change other attributes of these users, like the current title of Emily White in Active Directory is a developer. I want to change this title to Senior Developer. Hence, I have mentioned Senior Developer under the title LDAP attribute. Once we have mentioned all the changes in the CSV file, navigate to the ADManager Plus tab and click on Import. Click on Browse. Select the required CSV file and click on OK. All the user records will be imported. Click on Change Headers if you want to edit the CSV headers. Select all the users and click on Update in AD. The Select Attributes window will pop up that displays the LDAP attributes provided in your CSV, from which you can select the attributes that you wish to modify. We wish to modify the title and the OU name attributes. If you select the attribute OU name from the ones displayed, the user accounts will be moved to the new container that is specified in the OU name attribute. If there is no such container in Active Directory as mentioned in the value for OU name attribute, ADManager Plus will create a new container with the name specified in OU name attribute and then move the corresponding user accounts to this new container. Click the Show link to specify the criteria to locate the desired user accounts in AD. Select the appropriate options in the Advanced Options tab. If you select the Append Values option, you can append the values imported from the CSV file to the existing values of an attribute in AD. When this option is not selected, the existing values in AD will be replaced with the ones imported from the CSV file. This option is applicable only to the multi-valued attributes. If you select the Clear Attribute Value in AD if its value in CSV is empty option, then the existing value of an attribute in AD will be cleared if the CSV file does not contain any value for it. If this option is not selected, the existing AD value will remain as it is if the CSV file does not contain any value for it. Click on OK. As you can see in the status bar, the users have been modified successfully.